Hi guys, yes, welcome back to my channel for episode 2. As we saw in the last episode, I am selling Weird Barres, and then I'm not getting the other two left back, so we're moving that from there. So I've been changing his position to left back, and it's good. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed the last episode. In this episode, we're gonna play a few more games. We're gonna finish the transfer window, and there might be one or two surprises depending. Yeah, so I think somebody I'm looking at if I sell Raheem Sterling. I'm not interested in Diogo Jota. I guess about because Man City is in for him in real life, I'm considering that. Marco Asensio, no, there's no need for that. No. So yeah, hoping much of that. So let's see. So this is our squad, and let's push forward a little bit. One or two things I could actually still just like confirm is. Yeah, I know I wander around aimlessly a lot. It gives me time to talk to you guys. Somebody wants to... Nah, I'm not telling Gregor and block that. There's no need for that stress. It's not going anywhere, Ayazabal. My issue with Ayazabal is that he's too similar to Grealish. I don't think we need him if we have Grealish. Yeah, Mahrez has been sold. And now we're going to play against Spurs with Mahrez in the team. You hate to see it. But let's get into this game real quick. Oh yeah, look at Mahrez. It looks disgusting him in somebody else's kids. But well, life. Yeah, I love the Stuart Robson team. So like, let's start this game real quick. Yeah, so okay, the burner, Phil Foden. Okay, Spinazzola. He just feels amazing on the ball. Phil Foden. Oh, Calvert-Lewin. Kevin De Bruyne, De Bruyne, De Bruyne! I've been playing this game like a little bit outside of this mode, and the keepers are just amazing in this game. Grealish to Calvert-Lewin? No, of course not. Oh no, Mahrez is in here. Mahrez. Somebody stop him. Ooh, John Stones. That's why I love him. Nasola with the ball, give to Grealish. Can we do something here? Head it in? No, the impossible keepers are back again. Another corner. Calvert-Lewin, Superman, headed in, not it, no, the unusually great keepers are here again to defeat me. Let's try again, no. Okay, feel folding, oh, Spinazzola, the bottle, Ruben Dias, nice, Grealish, no. I mean, these keepers are unreal, what's happening, the keepers are just unreal. Okay, let's try again, another corner. Another headed goal, no. Okay, hold it in. Okay, let's cross it back in. No, nothing. I really still need to get used to this game. Like, you notice, like, from episode 7, maybe I'll be much better. I hope I'll be much better. But, okay, somebody stop him. Okay, nice. Okay, Spinazzola with the ball. Grealish, cross it in. Calvert-Lewin. I think I'm overdoing it. Okay. Yeah, Grealish, no, can't, no. Alright, I mean, attack, no. These keepers are unreal. Let's try again. Calvert-Lewin, oh, he was always getting above everybody. Calvert-Lewin, that's why you buy a real number 9, Pep Guardiola. Taking lessons from me. Love the crossing. Love to see it. Absolutely amazing. Just lovely. I honestly love that guy. Kane, so sad. Oh, sad Kane. Oh, they are in again. Are they? No. Oh no, somebody. So how did he get that much space? Edison, amazing goalkeeping, but he shouldn't have had that much space. Can we do something about this? No? Okay. Calvert-Lewin? No. Okay. Lovely. Feel folding. Lovely to De Bruyne. Can I get this pass? Is this pass true? Come on. Yeah. Yes. Feel folding is one of our own. Yes, you're going to hear that a lot. It's a feel folding chance. Okay. That was glitchy, but it's all good. Lovely pass from Kevin De Bruyne to fold into space, and I don't care who you are not saving that. Love seeds. I love this new ball. Yeah, you can see that 5.4 expected goals for us, 0.9 for them. We're crushing them in the second half. Yeah, you love to see it. I love the stats thing, honestly speaking. Like, oh no, Kane. Oh, thank you so much. Being so silly. I hate corners. Spinazzola is just awesome. Like, 6 foot. Oh no, like this person at the back thing is gonna be the death of me. I mean, what's happening? Like, how could it anybody stop him? How couldn't anybody stop him there? It's fine. Okay, see a lovely pass. Grealish, lovely. Phil Foden. Okay, run into space. Gabriel Jesus! No. The keepers from the gods. Of course they did. Of course they stopped that. Another corner. I don't know how many corners I have at this rate. Calvert-Lewin? No. Mahrez, somebody stop Mahrez. I'm so sad I sold Mahrez. I'm so sad. In real life, I wouldn't sell Mahrez. In this game, he's just not pacey enough. Stop that. Defend that. Somebody. Oh! What is that? Get this ball out of there. What? It's fine. We survived. I don't know how we're just surviving this game. Like, look at that. Let's just kill a bit of time and just end this game. I'm done with this game. It's over. Thank you so much. Peace and tranquility and rested mind. I did not need the attention this game provides. Yeah, I love, like, look at the drip. This haircut is, I think I would do that if I can get my hair higher. But like, definitely, I think I might do that haircut. In the burner. Oh, I love to see this. Alright. Yes, so they haven't changed much when it comes to the press conferences. Just have to pick the answer that sounds like something you should pick. I mean, super generic. Same thing, same old. Yeah. It's just... They should really work on press conferences. FM does it way better. Yeah, so I need a second team, a cup team. So let's put in some of my extras. Antoine as an extra, that's just disgusting. Yeah, Palma, Sterling as an extra. Disgusting. Bernardo Silva as an extra. Cagula and Rodri as a second team. Like, Laporte, Fernandinho, definitely. I'm looking at Fernandinho. Then Ake is not here, so can slow down a little bit. Aki. Oh, there is. Okay. Then Steph, Jack Stephens, even the goalkeeper, like, yeah, then Kyle Walker. This is a pretty solid second team. Only place I could is Palmer, but I was leaving. Let's get into second game. I'm definitely just quick seeing this game against Norwich. I'm not playing this game. And we get a 4-1 win. We consider the goal. I don't know why we're not keeping clean sheets. But it is. Oh, Kevin De Bruyne missed a penalty. Sterling got a goal. Calvert-Lewin got another goal. That's 3 goals in 3 games. You love to see. Yeah, Timo Pukki, of course. Let's play this game against Arsenal real quick. Off to series. Yeah. Party. I don't know. I just kind of like this stuff that they do here. Maybe it's just me. Okay. I love the Etihad, and then yes, I shouldn't be showing this because it might copyright it. Like I'm making any money from the videos either way, but yeah, it's all good. Lovely Premier League ball one more time. You guys should let me know if you want me to show you like the full intro and everything. Yeah, I just want to see Etihad a little bit. So I'm trying to be just showing you guys them walking through. So let me know whether this is something I should continue. I think it just takes a lot of time, and I don't like the sound of my own voice that much. How much less you guys? Oh, okay. Kabir Jesus on the wing is the man of the hour. What is the Calvert-Lewin? Let's start this game. Yeah, I'm going to Kevin Burner. Yeah, I don't know why I really enjoy starting the game like this. It's just good to get a few passes in to let your players just feel the weight of the ball early on. If you can, Phil Foden, Calvert-Lewin, cut it back for Phil Foden. Oh, Phil Foden. I mean, Phil Foden is just too much. Okay. Calvert-Lewin, Phil Foden, Kevin Burner, Grealish, go! And that's 1-0 to not the Arsenal. Love to see it. That Grealish, yes, that's like a COVID fine and a yellow card in real life. But it's all good. Let's forget about COVID in this game. You love to see it. I mean, the pass and move was just, I mean, just awesome. You love that. I love that. Not about you guys. Grealish. Yeah, so let me know in the comments if you think Grealish is a good signing for Manchester United. Grealish. Yes, lovely. I think Rodri is so thick. Oh, that's a lovely pass. Okay. Oh, that's 2-0. Gabi Jesus. 3 goals in 3 games. You love to see it. I don't know. This celebration is so whack and so weird. Like, FIFA celebrations are crazy. I mean, Calvert-Lewin might be a 9 that is meant to, but like the way my 9s play, I want a 9 with back to go a little bit. Like his passes are just awesome. Like that was a pass from a 9. Awesome to see. Okay. Grealish. Dribble the ball in. Give the ball to Calvert-Lewin again. Oh! How do you miss that? This pass deserves an assist. Okay, so the first half went like this. Only one expected goal. I'm surprised with all the chances we had more of the ball. I'm surprised. Okay. I see. It's good. Okay. Odegaard, somebody. Arsenal are just toothless. I mean, that was terrible. Spinazzola. Ruben Dias. Spinazzola, Ruben Dias. Yes, lovely. Yes, I know this pass now the back team will kill me one day, but honestly speaking, sometimes it does amazing things. Okay, let's run with the ball with Grealish. Grealish. That's a good thing. Folding. One touch pass. And, oh, I mean, folding in that midfield role is absolutely fantastic. Like that, those are similar runs he had to against Chelsea. Like, I mean, he just ran through like nobody was there. Beautiful pass, go. I mean. Okay. Folding. I mean, folding is incredible. The ball in for Calvert-Lewin. Calvert-Lewin and another goal. I mean, who needs Erling Haaland? Get this man into the team. Calvert-Lewin, absolutely fantastic player. You love to see it. And the fans are going wild. Like, honestly. It's a couple of substitutions there. Just bringing Laporte and now Silva, that's probably going to be sold. Okay. Lovely pass. Grealish, cross it in. Can you do something? Kevin De Bruyne! Oh, that was amazing. And it's 5. I just hit Arsenal for 5. Like, you have to give it. Like, FIFA is really realistic. Arsenal are shit. Just complete shit, man. Like, I love to see that. Lovely cross from Jack Grealish. I mean, Grealish is so good. so good. Just so good. So we hit them, okay. Right, I see. Bernard Silva, nice. Alright. All the way. So Leighton Ball, Kevin De Bruyne. Can we hit them for six? Can we hit them for six? Yes, six! It's six! Oh, Arsenal. It's so bad. it's so bad. Arsenal, it's so bad. It's so bad. Why is Leno in pool? It should be Ramsdale, but they give Ramsdale 74 FIFA. It's just stupid. And they kick off again. just love something you love to see. Nope. We're keeping a clean sheet. No, thank you. Oh, Spinners. I see Spinazzola feels awesome on the ball. I mean, like Grealish to Spinazzola. Love to see that. To fold in. Okay, to Bernardo Silva. Square this ball. Oh, what? Okay. Oh! I mean, I shouldn't have squared this ball, but it's all good. It worked out in the end. And that's a very Bernardo Silva ex-goal. Scrappy. I don't know why he wants to leave, but he wants to leave. So, I would have loved to keep him, but if an offer comes, he can go. Lovely. Just love to see that. We love to see that. And that's 7. Well, FIFA is slightly unrealistic. It was only 5. Golden Guard. I'm so sorry. Yeah. Konsuke Saka. Yeah. Shouldn't be in this team. I understand your pain. I understand. This didn't get sent off. Grealish, awesome. KDB, man. I don't know why they're showing KDB at Man of the Match and they're showing me Grealish. So weird. I'd love to see that move. That is for this game. There's a little bit of post-match press conference right down to it. Like I said, as basically just give them same answers, same generic answers. Yeah, you have to go to team display, get him happy, everybody's happy. Yeah, just give him the right answers. Yeah, it's okay. Our chances today, that was defense. Yeah, just, I really need to do this press conference every once in a while too, because the... Okay, see? Good. An offer from PSG. I'm willing to sell him to PSG. I don't want Paredes. So let's see if we can negotiate a little bit. Okay, so I need to give me... 17. No. I think I want more money. Give me 80 million. Oh, 80 million on Paredes. No, I'm sorry about that. That's not what I meant. So, remove Paredes. Change the offer. Ask for 80 million. No Paredes. 80 million is more than fine. Okay, and it's a good deal. Cool. So, let's just get that over with. And then, let me get to replacements. So, his replacement, I'm going for Barella. I think he's an amazing replacement. Yeah, so how much am I going to spend on a bench player? 80 million and 85% of 80 million on a bench player is just insulting and it's a deal. yeah, so let's just... Okay, let me just offer him a contract. So if Bernardo Silva goes, then I will accept Barella. I don't want both of them. Team's already too clustered as it is. So time goes. And goes, and you can see Bernardo Silva in your top right, the bottom right is already sold, so Bernardo Silva is gone. Barella is in, and yeah, that's it for me and this transfer window. Yeah, so this is the squad, and thank you guys so much for watching episode 2, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye.